Hello YouTube, today I'm gonna be attempting some more attempts on a potion-only Crimson Cauldron. So, let's get started.
Game on!
Like I was lagging for a second. I'm not trying to make a lame excuse, but it just felt like for like half a second I was lagging. That's good. See, are the big flying boys gonna spawn? No. Good. I hate that so much. Casually starts flying. Whoa! Stop. Okay, thank you. Sweet. Nice. We're getting the hang of it. The stupid part of the level that only takes like a whole fucking minute. Probably a lot longer if I would stop failing. Why does Pikemen have to be so annoying, bro? They're so annoying. Alright. I think today I'm gonna do 5 total attempts. That was obviously one. And then just 4 more to go. Alright.
Game on.
Got a better extendo this time, so maybe that'll help. It's technically better. It's a lot more awkward to hold, but it's a lot longer. That's what she said. Flying my friend. Oh, okay. I guess I should have expected that, but it didn't. I don't know, that was weird. I don't think I'm gonna. Nah, I'm gonna count that as an attempt. Maybe it'll help me learn from my mistakes. I don't know.
Game on.
Let's do this. Okay, this one works. I think this one works. Dumbass, you missed. God fuck, now they spawn. I guess now it's, time to do the strategy, huh? I hate so much. not as much as, you know, the other one. But... fuck out of here. I don't know where the fuck he is. Okay. Alright. Two more attempts. Oh damn, that bounced real far. Throw it. It got through the ground, though. That one didn't hit, but the last one did. Just kind of like why I kind of went for it a little. What the fuck? Okay. That was a little glitchy. Yeah, see, that was how I was able to evade. I'm trying to get stuck. Okay, I hit once. Yeah, I'm gonna speed this up in the editing, because now it's just getting boring. This happens like every single time. Man, it's so boring. Now that I actually know how to edit my videos, just do that, which is nice. Hey, at least I have a semi-consistent strategy now. And I say semi-consistent, as you probably know, because I've died so many times even though I'm doing this strategy. I didn't hear the ding sound. Are we alright? We're alright. I'm just deaf, apparently. Deaf. Yes, now I officially identify as deaf. I identify as the fucking Grim Reaper. Tortures his enemies. Is that not what I'm doing now? God fuck. Alright, one more attempt for today. Alright, one more attempt and that'll be it for today. I don't like, you know, I've started kind of speedrunning, but I do like 3 attempts and then, like, take a break. As I just, I don't know, just not a big speedrunner guy, I'll be honest.
Game on.
I know one of my friends apparently was a former speedrunner, but, I mean, I'm not my friend. He may be my friend, but that doesn't mean I am. That I actually am him. I'm used to speedrunning. Of course, I don't got banned. There. He could be saying stuff out of his ass. But, I don't know. Well, that'll be it for today's video. Oh, I thought I killed him. So, if you did enjoy this video, be sure to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and turn on notifications so you can see more my content. Anyway, I will see you in another video.